Hi folks. Anyway, this week's video is going to be a good one because it's called Raiders of the Lost Tomb, and it's a bit like Indiana Jones special, even though it's nothing to do with Indiana Jones whatsoever. The reason is there's a lost tomb and we're going to go and find it. I know where it is. Some of you might know where it is and some of you might not know, but after this video you will know, if that makes any sense whatsoever. So I've got a brand new canopy on the boat and all that, right? And we're off on our way to see what we can find. I'm getting a bit close to this boat. I'm not driving today. Well, I am a little bit. So we're off now to see what there is. I mean, how you doing, mate? Are you well? Marvellous. And got a couple of boats heading that way, but we're heading straight into it all. There's another boat here. Hey mate, you alright? Yeah, you? Good. So, the plan is we're going to head off now straight towards the lost tomb. I'll give you some clues when we actually get nearer to it, so let's go there. But I'll swap us around again. So the thing is, we've got to do a little bit of climbing. You see, I was going to cheat. I was going to literally park the boat next to it, and you can't get to it by foot at all, not as I'm aware of. And I was going to park the boat next to it and fly up there. But that's cheating. We're going to climb up there. So this is where the magic happens, or the chaos, whichever way you want to try it. So we've got no extra bits and pieces with us. We're just going to do it old school by ourselves. So without further ado, I'm going to crack on. And then as we get a little bit closer, or something points of interest, carry on. Right then. Anyway, we're here, we're near enough there, and we're getting into the woods now. You can smell, that's where we're at, because you can smell a really earthy smell, and it really is earthy, because we're in the woods, like I said, and it's all overgrown and what have you. Oh, look at that! That's a gyrocopter. That's what it is coming in. I don't know if we saw that on camera. Gyrocopter, I needed that drink because, like I said to you, look, it's all overgrown. High banks. And it's a big cutout through the canal, this is. And this is where the tomb is, or the grave, or whatever. Now, it's going to get higher as we get further on. As you can see, it's going to get higher and higher. Steep, a lot more steeper. Does that make... I don't even think that makes sense. Anyway, the embankment gets really steep as we get further on. And it's going to be very difficult because somehow it looks like the Mekong River. It just looks really impossible to get to. And the plan is, I've got to park the boat as close as that as possible. I can hear that gyrocopter coming. Hi mate. So like I say, we're in the middle of nowhere, there's midges and everything. So that's the plan. But as you can see now, it's starting to climb up. I'll swing the camera around so you get a different look at this. See, it's just like some out of Vietnam. Steep banks, as we get a bit further, we're getting a bit closer. So look, it's almost impenetrable getting up that. Jack, it's there! Hold on, folks. We found it. It's there. How are we going to do this, guys? So somehow, I've got to climb up there. Right, let's reverse.
Pull around to the other side,
man. Oh no, I don't want to be on the other side. It'd be a nightmare. Oh. Let me. Oh my god, guys. There's a boat coming dead centre. So, as soon as this boat's gone, what we'll do, we'll get over to that side and try and climb up. But as you can see, look how steep it is. It doesn't look steep from here, but trust me, it'll be steep because I'm going to take the camera with us and we'll climb up. And somehow we're going to have to attach my and all that. Right, hold position there then. So, got to get on the other side and climb up. But to be honest with you, looking at it, I reckon right opposite there is about your best bet walking across. That tree there, that's a sycamore tree. Or is it? No, it's not. That's a sycamore. That's what I was on about. No, the big one's not. It might be an elm.
It's a tree.
You're the tree nerd. You should know this thing. Or, no, that's about the best way to get across. We'll go across there in a minute. Once this boat's come across. It. Oh my god, guys, we found it. We found it. We found it. But we've got to be careful now because we've got some paddlers. Oh, there. Right, this is where the magic happens. Right, switch off engine 2 because we'll come in too quick. I'll get over here, balance ourselves out. You don't need your engine 1.
Yeah. We'll have to come back.
No, we can maneuver in there, can't we? Just go slower. Go slower. Slow. Because I do like to have a boat, you know, not like. Yeah, grab that switch off and grab the sycamore.
Off.
Pull it in. That's it.
No, we're going to climb with that one.
No, we're not. Go forward a little bit. No, it's sinking. Look how far we've got to get across. Hold on. Get my hands in here. Oh my god, Jack.
Move on with nature.
Yeah, look at the nature, guys, in my boat's canopy. This is what I'm doing for all you guys at home. Oh, how are we going to get out there? Hold on. I don't want my canopy. What?
Hold your canopy down.
That's what I was going to say, but I'm holding on to the thing at the moment. Wait, this tree has to come out. Yeah, it does, because it'll get in the thing. Look.
Push it out.
No, yeah, how can I push it out? Hi, mate. Right, wait. Oh, dear. Push it out. Wait.
Now pull it back.
I'll pull it back. Things you do for TV. Right. Are we doing it? Hi, mate. We're on an adventure. We've seen some up there. Right, hold on. I'll get the camera on in a minute. Woo! Woo! This is hard work, guys. Hard work. It's a bit like something like Bear Grylls, but worse. The boat's right down there. So. I think you can see it from here. It's over. I don't think anyone stepped on this bit of ground for years. There's loads of holes everywhere. You can't reach it. Somewhere around here. What the hell's that? Where is it? Somewhere. There it is.
Look how high I am. Quite high here.
It's pretty scary too. There's bones there. Is that a bone? Is that bones? There it is. I'm going to get through here. It's slimy.
Everything's rotten.
See what I mean? Treacherous. Treacherous. Here we are. What's that supposed to say? Oh, there's some writing on there.
If I fall down there, I'm going to break my neck. I'm telling you now.
Boat's down there. What is that? What's that supposed to mean? It looks like a sea. Oh. Well, I missed my neck for that. Nothing there. So there's no indication or anything, folks. So if you know of anything, and I can't tell if there's any writing on the back of there, so I've risked my neck and out. Oh well, at least I got a good view. Right. Ooh. So now I've got to make my way down there. There's a boat coming. There you go, cool. Well, folks, I think that was a bit of a waste of time in one way. I was expecting some grave, some like historic figure, like the first person died on the canal or something like that. But it wasn't. Not that I know of. It was there, built there for some reason. Reason, I've no idea. If you know what the reason is, don't forget to leave your comments below. Other than that, I've no idea whatsoever. There's no date on it or anything. It looks like a C and O. Could be anything. But you wouldn't go to all that trouble to lift that great big stone up there for no reason, would you? To me, I think it's just a waste of time, but it's got to be there for a reason. And it's heavy, I'd imagine, because it's real proper stone. It's not like something, you know, look at it, there it is, and that's it.